This is something that I'm going to do. Something simple in honor of the legacy and the life of dear Thea Panayota Kapitaneas. No words could express what we feel.
very name of Sparta or Leonidas will be punished by death. The world will never know you existed at all.
The world will know that free men stood against a tyrant, that few stood against many. And before this battle was over, that even a god king can bleed.
Rest in peace, dear Panayota. You will always be in my heart.
Fancies himself a god, feels a very human chill crawl up his spine.
Despite your several insults, despite your horrid blasphemies, the Lord of Hosts is prepared to forgive all, and more, to reward your service. You fight for your lands. Keep them. You fight for Sparta. She will be wealthier and more powerful than ever before. You fight for your kingship. You will be proclaimed warlord of all Greece, answerable only to the one true master of the world. Leonidas, your victory will be complete if you but lay down your arms and kneel to Holy Xerxes.
Never. Sleep well, our queen. Our queen, Panayota Kapitaneas. God bless you.